It's about that time, y'all. It's about that time, y'all.
Welcome to the final Community Cup, Community Spiral Cup stream of 2023. Sorry, I was just thinking about how I miss my my usual co-host, Kyle Icewielder, who is out sick with COVID this week, unfortunately. Everyone go hop in Kyle's DMs and wish him well. He's currently lying on a couch trying to eat a bowl of ramen. I miss him. But for now, we have the final stream of the Community Spiral Cup 2023. I hope you're ready for some artistic art, some laudable memes, that's not what that means, some laughable memes, and some excellent trailers for your favorite 101 video games. I am serious. Go jump in Kyle's DMs. He needs some love. Y'all ready for some art? Actually, let me pull up the current standings as they stand. Come here, image. Can I just copy? Download. This is a nightmare. All right, let's talk about who's doing what. So right now, before this stream, here are the current Wizard 101 Cup standings. We've got Shadow Demons in first, Skarmy in second, Final Bastion, and Goomers tied for third and fourth place. And if we take a look at the Pirate 101 standings, we've got Wiki 101 in first place, Shadow in second, T for T in third, and Goomers and Royal Pirates tied for fourth place. There's a lot going on. Anything could happen. Some teams are mathematically unable to get first place. Some teams are just within reach. Let's see if they can do it. How's everyone doing? Mayo, Psyche, Ari, Titan, Ash Ketchup, The Wizard Cowboy, John, Mayo, Teal, Cherry Bebop. I love Cowboy Bebop. It's nice to be alive, isn't it? Hashtag milk Webkins. Someone ban Bab, please. All right, let's do this. Let's look at some art. Wiki 101 came, I'm pretty sure, Bri, this is their first time submitting art for the entire competition. And they did the cutest little pose with Bonnie Ann and Ratbeard holding the spiral cup. It's adorable. Please make more art. And if you already are making more art, please throw it at me and the rest of us. And I don't know if y'all can read that right there, but that says, let's not be too foolish. Humor. Again with Wiki 101 and Pirate Psychic came through again with their image here on the right. Absolutely adorable. It's the entire team all drawn on top of each other. If no one in your team is printing that out and sending it to a frame and sending that frame to your wall, you're making a mistake. And also Psychic Dot, I think that might be their first image too. I believe that's Chris, Death Rider, and Noodle. I could be wrong though. Can I give you an Aeon robe? I could. I won't. T for teammates continuing their mashup of cartoon characters and pirate characters has got to be my favorite thing. And again, turning looks that could kill. Absolutely stunning. And we've got our first link. Let me pull that bad boy up. Stop, Hawk. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Well, I'm ready, so here we go. And let me know if the audio mixing needs changing.
Let me show you how to make a quick map piece. First, you're going to cut out a piece of parchment in the shape roughly of the map piece you want. Then, using map colors, you're going to color in parts of the map to look like the directionals you want on the map piece. And then you're gonna crumple it like it's garbage, even though you're going to save it for later. Afterwards, stain it with liquid coffee and coffee grounds. Lastly, you're going to rip off edges of it to where it looks weathered and it's seen better days. And then presto, you're going to have a map piece for all of your pirating needs.
The set dressing. Well done. I love a little tutorial. The accent was fun. The tutorial was fun. And the final piece is fantastic. If you play Dungeons & Dragons and you DM, that's a really good tutorial for making maps for your players. Shadow Demons, I don't know if you can tell, but this is tiny art. That's, I think, a quarter in the bottom right. Why is there no attribution? You did such a good job. This is gorgeous. I think those are watercolors. That is a banana for scale. You got it right. Let's take a look at our second link. Congratulations, the Frenzy Gamer. You made a funny meme. let's get rid of that. Well done, Shadow Demons. Thank you for the laugh. We need to talk about something. We have to talk about something. We have to talk about this 3D printed and painted gorgeous piece of Wizard 101 art. I know. I'm Hocules and I'm saying something about Wizard 101 is amazing and worth praising. But look at this thing. Get out of here, reference art. Look at this thing. It's incredible. Demon Axe has been killing it. My goodness. And in addition, my gracious. Wizard 101 playsets won. Honestly, Demon, you could be selling half the things you made and be making more money than all of Wizard 101 put together. But this isn't the best thing that Demon made. This isn't the best thing that Demon made, not by a long shot. You want to see the best thing that Demon's ever done? And that's saying something, because Demon keeps making cool stuff. Let's take a look at our third link. It's not that. It's this.
Ever since I was a kid, I fell in love with Wizard 101. The art style was amazing. The game looked beautiful.
One small note, Demon. Please make your things louder. That is the loudest I can make it. Let me know if y'all can hear it.
And as a kid, I was in love.
Demon won the art point for this.
To get called by Merle Ambrose and Gamma and told that it's my turn to go to the Spiral. Well, flash forward almost 15 years, I did that. I was able to put myself as close as possible to the Spiral. And how I do this is with this.
So with this device, we have three different parts to it, right? We have the headset that moves camera angles, we have the controller that moves your mouse, and then we have the treadmill and the finger buttons that move you left and right and stuff. I'll put them on and demonstrate in a second. Should just be able to move and go left. Yeah, and we can like fully walk around, but then that's not even the best part, right? So the best part is if we do press this button over here, we're in VR and we can look up, we can enjoy all the scenery.
It's Wizard 101 in freaking VR! How cool is that?
We can like get really close to like him. So we should be able to just grab the mouse. Let's go to Polaris. Polaris is a really pretty world. If we select this, look how beautiful all that is. Look how pretty. So we should be able to kill them with the amount of pips we have now. And there we go. Look, like it works so well, and like you can fully, like, I don't think there's a single thing
playing 100% of Wizard 101 in VR. Chat. And it's getting his steps in while he's doing it because of the treadmill locomotion.
As you can see, it works perfectly. You know what I mean? I love it. It's one of the most fun projects that I've probably ever done and probably will do in a while. It was really expensive, but in the near future, I'm planning on making a more long-term video on explaining how it works and what goes into it exactly. That will go up on YouTube within the next few weeks when I get a chance to work on it. But this proves that it does have the capabilities, and it should be something that it is pushed towards, like Wiz in VR and Pirate in VR, because it also works in Pirate too, by the way. I think VR would be a great option for them.
Holy cow! You did that! You freaking did that, Demon! Of course you win. Of course you win the art point for Wizard 101. Of course you do! That was crazy! A round of applause for putting Wizard 101 in VR. Give him some love, chat. Good God! And then T for Teammates gets the art point for Pirate 101. Because that's a cool map. And they made a tutorial for it. Well done. Let's talk about memes. Get ready to talk about some memes. I love memes. Memes are my favorite. Shadow Demons. Thank you, Sims Wiz, for this. I'll make it a little bit bigger so people can see. Is that even coming through? My team, while waiting for the winners of this Community Spiral Cup. Oh no! The Goomers in Wiki 101 posted really good memes! T for Teammates also posted a funny meme! Everyone's trailers are really good too! This suspense is killing me! That is the original artist doing extended version of that, by the way. I think originally it was about climate change. Anyway, let's go to the next meme. Shadow Demons came through with a lot of memes. Thank you, Casseropapism. I'm sorry. Let's take a look at some memes.
They say those who do not heed the warning of shadow magic are doomed to succumb to it. There was once a wizard from long ago who studied shadow magic and fell victim to its curses. Ignore the warnings and join her fate. They say the...
Wow. Wow. Spooky. And then... This is not theirs. This is art. Why did we not cover this? I'm so sorry, Demon X. Demon X also made this. Okay, I'm posting a link to Demon's content. There's no way he's not getting a link. And then he shows how he made it! Demon, you are so freaking cool! Let's go all subscribe to him right now. Here's his... Where's the chat? There's his Twitch. There's his YouTube. Have fun with that. I'm gonna click on... And click on more links. Whoops. Already watched that. Watch that. I'm losing my mind. Excuse me, y'all. Ah.
Good morning. I always say morning instead of good morning. Because if it were good morning, I'd be fishing.
And there's a Pirate 101 fishing meme for you.
I always say morning.
RIP. Maybe one day.
No time.
We
Who's the greatest pirate ever? The hero of the spiral, who defeated an evil shark, who cast Robot King down? The pirates! Time the evil cow wanted to destroy the spiral and took over the tower. When we defeated him, we got Tide Boots, the pirate! Also, he fought Stormzilla! The pirate!
The pirate! No time.
We're making it out of Pirate 101 with this one.
This will blow your socks off.
Yo ho ho, and wait, what? Ah, Ted, where's my puppet?
I can explain.
You better, Ted. I'm puppetless on stage. I'm supposed to be doing a big puppet show for the Shadow Demon?
Yeah, they cut the budget.
They what? Oh, the people at King's Isle, they think they're so good they don't need puppet shows and pirate anymore. After I sat jobless for 5 years, they finally call me back to pick up where we left off, and they have the audacity to cut the budget?
No, no, no. The people at King's Isle love you, Ed. It was the Shadow Demons that cut the budget. They said something about Wiki 101 making a pretty good meme, and they wanted to save their money for something else.
Dang, Mayo and Court always be doing such cool stuff with the wiki.
Wrong wiki.
There's another wiki? Is this one always down when I need to use it?
I don't think so.
Then they're my favorite.
Right, right. But I'm sorry, Ed. I know you were really excited to make another puppet show.
It's okay. I'm just surprised that the team that won Pirate last year don't have the funds to pay for a puppet show.
Oh, they have the funds. They're just investing it in something else.
Oh, really? What is it?
The art project for Wiz this week.
What are they doing?
Promise you won't tell?
I promise.
Okay, the super secret art project is...
I think we know what that super secret art project is. And well frickin' done. Shout out to Mayo for being a wiki master. And Court, thanks y'all. And then Final Bastion with the addition of yet more memes. Click. I know you can't see it. One moment. The caption is, my wizard making sure not to make eye contact when fighting Lady Stonegaze. Imagine being security at a concert you like. Wow, what a concept. Thank you very much, Final Bastion. T for Teammates had some more funny ones. Be gay, do crime, Catbeard always chooses both. And then they have a little gif meme. The Skull Island Dreadnought when my underleveled pirate goes slightly out of the sky lane. Blow that piece of junk out of the sky! Thank you. If your raft gets too close to the dreadnought, maybe you deserve, I don't know, maybe you deserve to get blown out of the sky. Maybe that's on you. Maybe it's a skill issue. Wiki 101, Demon had a couple memes for us. Thank you so much. We're going to look at one, then we're going to see another. Da-da-da-dum.
That's an apartment, not a house. You cannot call an apartment a house.
The caption here is when you bring your interior design obsessed friend to your house in Pirate 101.
That's an apartment, not a house. You cannot call an apartment a house. When I'm in your apartment, I feel claustrophobic. Your apartment look like a jail cell. How your kitchen next to your toilet? How your bed next to your kitchen? That's not a living room, you're not living. How you sleep in the bed with your dog? That's an apartment.
First off, I have a very homey apartment. Second off, leave me alone. And we got Demon's second meme here. I don't know if y'all can see that because it's an ultra super hyper wide. But the caption says, when all you want is him, but an army of ankylosaurs is what you receive. ankylosaurs are better. What the heck? First off, I rent a house, actually. Thank you. I just hate giving people details. Let's talk about who won the memes. For Wizard 101, it's Shadow Demons. Not with this, although this is funny, it's for the one in the link. The 3-bit text that says, me when I lose all my buffs because of earthquake, and the violently shaking aggressive dog made the judge panels absolutely tickled. Thank you. He eats the dry... I don't eat drywall. Leave me alone. We're doing the community spiral cup. We're talking about spiral cup things. And T for Teammates won the Pirate 101 meme point. Hockey drywall confirmed. And insulation. Thanks, y'all. Appreciate it. No, not yet. Slightly belated, but that collection challenge made me dread this tower. Nope. Yup. I did not eat chalk as a child. I scooped peanut butter out of the jar with my hands like a rational child. Why am I defending myself? I don't have to defend myself. And here's the meme that won. This is Catbeard piloting the cat spa. And that's the sound of this VOD getting muted. But yeah, congratulations, T for Teammates, on winning the Pirate 101 meme bonus point. And now here's something I do really want to show y'all. It got disqualified because it broke some TOS, and the rules say you can't do that. But I refuse to exist in a world where y'all do not get to see this amazing piece of content. Voices of the Spiral, Chris DR, brought back the original voice actor for Bishop to perform in a silly video for this contest. Shout out to Chris DR. Shout out to Wiki 101 for putting this together. Let's watch the video.
The CSC proceeds according to plan. If events follow current trends, I project the community surrender within a week. The ultimate prize is imminent. Step 1, an assault on the Goon Saloon, last bastion of the Goons. Step 2, General Noodle uses our new treaty with Ferricord to launch a massive new attack on the Shadow Demons, not from Demonax, but through Spiral's shadows. With the community's attention focused on the Shadow Demons, Noodle's attack will take them completely by surprise. Step 3. Once the competition is destroyed, Wiki 101 will sweep the community into submission in a matter of days. Checkmate.
That was amazing. That was amazing. The original voice actor. And also the editing. Well done. Don't say bad words. Well done. Holy crap. If you want to learn more about the specific reasons it was DQ'd, DM me afterwards. But for now. Well, freaking dumb. I did not eat chalk as a child. I don't have to defend myself. Okay. It's time for the trailers. If the trailer that was submitted was over the amount of time that was allotted. Instead of disqualifying the video, we cut it down to the exact amount of time that you should have been allowed. So some of these videos might end super abruptly. Rob Schneider's not here. Some of these videos might end super abruptly. They will be shown in order from last place to first place, and I'll let you know what position they're in. It was 15 seconds with 2 seconds of buffer time, so up to 17 seconds. This is Team Ravenwoods. That was sweet. Thanks, Ravenwood. They're really dope. If you like healthy, safe, and friendly communities, highly suggest Team Ravenwood. Zeke's backpack. This was a close one. We're in fifth place now. That was cute. Now let's look at fourth place. In fourth place, the Shadow Demons.
Something reverberates across the skyways. We must find a way. You and your fellow wizards must.
There it is. Third place, Wiki 101.
Discover the world of Grizzleheim. Start your journey by speaking to Baldur Goldpaws in Old Town. Battle ravens, Grendels, and other foes as you try to seek an audience with the king. Become the greatest hero Grizzleheim has ever known.
In second place, the Goomers.
Step into the mythical world of Aquila and uncover mighty challenges.
Challenge the mighty Hades,
Poseidon,
and
Zeus,
god of the sea,
god of thunder,
god of the underworld.
Play Wizard 101 today.
And the first place, Final Bastion.
Heavenly shades of night are falling. It's twilight time. Out of the mist, your voice is calling. 'Tis twilight time.
What? What? That was so cool. It was spooky. It was classy. It was everything. It was everything.
Final Bastion for the trailer challenge in first place for Wizard, Goomers in second, Wiki 101 in third, and Shadow Demons in fourth. Congratulations. The Pirate 101 trailers. In fifth place, the Shadow Demons.
Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to be a pirate. Set sail with a strong crew that I called family. Go on an adventure and find tons and tons of gold. Learn new abilities to defeat powerful enemies and save the Spiral. But that's only a dream, right?
In fourth place, Wiki 101. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Shadow Demons was fourth. This is third. I am so sorry.
I am the Minotaur. No, not that Minotaur. One of many Minotaurs. We are Legion. We will crush all our enemies.
These Minotaurs and more await you when you play for free at pirate101.com.
Well done, third place, Wiki 101. And in second place, T for Teammates.
It's not a piece of just any map.
So where's this bigger Metafellow egg now then?
Right here.
That was so cool! was like a cinematic trailer. That was so cool. Here are the credits for it. And in first place, for the Pirate 101 Trailer Challenge, The Royal Pirates. This one adds a little bit of lore to the game.
But now it's time I was rid of you.
No, my father.
My dear child, I'm entrusting you with my legacy.
That was beautiful. A little bit of story added. Love the foliage. A little bit of voice acting. Thank you so much, Royal Pirates. Well done. And now your final leaderboards, the 2023 Community Spiral Cup. First up, it's Pirate 101. The winners! Can I get a drum roll, please? Wiki 101! Barely eking out a win against T for Teammates. Congratulations, Wiki 101. You got your sweep. Pirate 101 will have a mount designed in inspiration from Wiki 101's design. Oh, words are so hard. Y'all are going to get to design a mount for Pirate 101. Congratulations, you've won the ultimate prize. And now, for the Wizard 101 Spiral Cup winners for 2023. Shadow Demons win it again! 2 years in a row, they've won the Spiral Cup! Congratulations! Congratulations. Well done. You absolutely killed it, Shadow Demons. Demon X absolutely ate up every art and meme point that man touched. Well done. Congratulations, everyone. This has been your 2023 Community Spiral Cup. I'll be reaching out to the community leaders for their memberships for this round and the last round. And I'll also be reaching out to the Shadow Demons and Wiki 101 for their design specifications for a new mount. Thank you all very much, and I hope you have a fantastic day. Bye!